is the strongest mob army in all of Minecraft?
It's gotta be the Golem army.
I'm going with the Shulker army. There's nobody that's taking them down.
You guys are both wrong. It's gotta be the ultimate zombie army. Well, today we're gonna find out. Here we have 8 mob armies, and they're gonna keep battling until there's only one remaining.
Who's the strongest? All right, first up, we have the mutant skeletons and their army versus the mutant zombie and the mutant husk.
Oh, you guys are right first.
Who do you think is going to win?
Adam, this is your undead army up first.
Yeah, let's go. We got the mutant husk, and we also have the mutant zombie. And
I'm only going to have to say that the mutant zombie is going to win because they have 3 lives, basically.
Yep. Oh, wait, he's already down, though.
But they're getting wrecked. Oh, I actually think the skeletons might take this. Mutant skeletons are insanely strong.
Look how tiny they are, though.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. They have the range, and they got the change. There's no way that they lose.
He's got to take it down. Oh,
look at this.
Zombie's already been down twice. All the mini zombies are down.
Adam!
Can we do something here?
Whoa,
this is crazy.
I can take out the mutant skeleton. Come on.
Adam, you're going to be out in the first round.
Why do they do so much damage?
No, Adam, that zombie's gone.
The mutant zombie has like 1 more life.
Get on
that zombie. Oh,
yes!
That is the zombie's last life.
Can we get in some shots here? We gotta take out at least 1.
Come down to the wire.
Come on.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, 1 down.
Oh, 1 down.
Mutant husk, get up.
It's a 2v1. It's over. It's over. 2v1. Not even fair.
Go ahead.
That zombie's done.
No, he's always going the wrong one.
Why is he going after the little guy?
Oh my god.
What are you doing? You're hitting nobody. You're hitting nobody. He has 1
life. The first round.
Yes.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
wow, dude. Oh, he's coming in an army!
Hit him! Hit him!
Oh!
With 2 hearts remaining, he takes the kill!
Oh my gosh, that was so close.
That was clutch. If you guys think Mutant Zombie's gonna win the entire thing, comment down below.
This round has to be the Enderman, right? They even have a Titan Enderman.
I don't know, man. The Mutant Hoglin looks big and he looks beefy. I would definitely eat bacon if I could.
I got the Hoglin.
No way, dude. Yep. It's definitely the Enderman. You guys are being crazy. It's actually, I'm so confident, I almost might switch teams to the Enderman team.
Oh my
gosh. The Enderman's honestly don't look that powerful right now.
Yeah, but the Titan's about to go down.
The Titan's getting wrecked.
He is gaining back a little bit of health, though. Titan's down.
And he's dead.
And it's now 2v1.
I'm not switching teams. I understand that. That was a horrible call.
That was
a horrible call.
Oh, this is over. The 2v1 is too much for the mutant Enderman, and he takes the L.
Everybody knew the Hoglins were going to win. Make sure you guys are commenting down below every single round of who you think's going to win.
Alec lost.
Villagers versus creepers.
So the mutant villager has 300 health here.
Yeah, but he's not that strong.
That's a lot.
The creeper's so good. And
yeah, the villagers don't have that much health. Look, they're getting blown up in one shot.
The best guys,
even though they do have swords, they do have shields, it didn't really matter at all. They got blown up.
They are
already down to just
the villager. They got blown to smithereens.
Wait,
whoa, hold on.
Oh my gosh.
This guy hits like a freaking freight truck.
The mutant villager
here comes
is carrying that team right now.
Oh, big damage
there.
It's
going to be a nail biter.
Oh no, oh no.
Oh,
and the creeper takes it.
Yeah, I knew mutant creeper was winning that one.
Oh, Jack, our guy's going up in the very first round. Oh my gosh.
This is huge.
Wait,
what?
One of you two is about to be out.
What is Ender Guardian?
I have an
What is Ender Guardian?
That's a secret weapon.
I don't have just the Ender Guardian. I have the mutant Shulker as well, who's honestly arguably way stronger.
I didn't know that you got that.
Dude,
oh my god.
You're getting absolutely roasted and toasted right
Jack
now.
Jack always picks the overpowered guys.
Yeah, that's not fair.
I play Minecraft from time to time.
Dude, what is an Ender Guardian and how is that part of a Shulker? Are you serious?
I love that. They're both bad in the end cities. That's why.
Wow. Alec,
oh my gosh.
This might be the quickest defeat yet today.
That might be my worst pick of all
time.
That was such an L take, Alec.
Holy moly, bro. Wow. I'm going all the way for sure.
Comment L Sire down below. This is
Shulkers,
this is embarrassing.
Yeah, but
this
Shulkers fight
like,
so
really
lame.
Sad.
They fight so lame. They just float people up and then they drop them over and over again.
I feel
they're
really
not actually
bad if you're
cool
on the Golem team. You guys can switch to my team right now in the comment section if you want.
Can I switch
you
to your
totally
team?
Should because you are about to take that fat L.
Wait, but can I switch to your team or not?
Wait, what is the Ender Guardian doing?
Come on.
Oh, wait.
He's just playing with
his
team right now.
Jack, wait, can I switch to your team or no?
Oh my gosh. This is way closer than I thought it was.
Wait, Jack, your guy's actually getting wrecked a little bit.
Oh,
hold on.
Wait, the Emerald Golem is so strong. Oh, he's dead.
Oh wow. Uppercut to the booty cheeks.
Yeah,
and
no more.
Geez.
One more and it's over.
You know what? It ended up being actually a pretty valiant effort, so I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I know, but you lost. You're already out of the competition. That was the quickest ever. Here we go, I'm back up. Mutant Zombie is gonna destroy the Mutant Hoglin. Get these stupid pigs out of my face.
The mutant zombies here. Yeah, I think that they'll win.
Where is he going, though? They don't work as a team. That's the problem. They don't have the brain.
Wait, yeah, where's that
also,
zombie going?
Yeah, their brains are rotting. So, stupid. So, yeah, he's very confused.
Oh, gosh. Can he help? If he would help, we already won. We already won.
Oh, that Swanton Bomb is such a good move, though.
Okay. Oh, mutant v. mutant.
The mutant husk might just win.
Oh, no, wait. The mutant zombie's fighting the pig lust over in the corner.
No, he's not. He's the loser.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can't. You just can't see him
yet.
There's
nobody over there.
He's behind that wall.
Oh, wait. The pig lust. What is that?
Yeah. How are you a fan of that army, bro? And you don't even know.
I'm not. I'm not a fan of the pig lust. I love the... What are you talking about? I am Team Mutant Zombie. You idiot. Oh.
I thought you were the other
team. Wait, the piglet's about to die, though. Oh, yeah, look, the zombie just killed the piglet.
Yep, one's down.
Oh, it's over.
This is a clean sweep, Adam.
Adam, you're going to make it to the finals.
One's out right now for the
mutant
zombies.
I'm already in the finals!
Wait, it's not over yet. It's not over yet. And now it's over. And now it's over.
Freaking dummy.
All right,
Adam's out.
I can't believe I won
round
one.
Adam, do you want to switch to Team Zombie now?
He was Team Zombie the whole time. What are you talking about?
No. I would have known that.
I think Team Creeper's about to win.
Okay, here we go. Team Loser versus Team Creeper.
Team W, baby!
Somebody's
mad.
Creepers fly anyways, Jack, so you do a little shulker thing.
At the end of the round, you're gonna unlock a brand new ability.
The thing is, Jack, if you didn't have that stupid, like, boss guy, I would've won. I destroyed all your other shulkers.
That's, like, literally saying that if you didn't have the Emerald Golem, I would've beat you by a landslide!
Yeah, but the Ender Guardian isn't even your shulker! Like, why is he on your team?
Nah, bro, it's an Ender army, bro. It's all of, like, the cool Ender guys.
The Ender Guardian does so much damage on that little right hook.
He's a beast.
Yeah.
He also does have shulker abilities.
Alec, you can just leave if you want.
See, look, he just farts out a bunch of levitation bombs.
Alec. Why is Alec still here, Jack?
Oh my gosh,
he's
dude.
Gonna switch
I just
up
lost.
And be a part
like,
of the other
leave
team.
Me alone.
The mutant creeper charged up just to get defeated.
What is he doing?
But he is going to blow up, though, and do tons and tons of damage.
Oh!
Ooh, that was pretty big.
I think...
Yeah, luckily for my team, they probably have, like, the highest resistance out of every other team right now.
What was that?
They can heal.
The creeper minions.
The mutant creeper can also heal, Adam. You gotta keep that in mind.
Oh, wait, Jack, you might be in trouble.
This is way closer than I thought.
It's a 2v1. There's no way.
Look at all the babies. Oh!
Not a problem. We punch babies right in the face.
Swan's up!
That's a little bit messed up.
It did zero damage, bro. As soon as the mutant shulker goes into his turtle shell, it does zero damage.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but the mutant creeper keeps regaining health, like you said. I think he's going to... Oh, wait, he might be dying.
Oh, he got caught in the levitation.
Oh, boy.
The Ender Guardian can finish him off right now.
In the championship.
Come on, regain health. Get back to full health, mutant creeper.
Especially, too, bro, we haven't seen where the mutant shulker gets low on health. When he gets below half health, he, like, gains some crazy abilities.
How does he know this stuff?
This guy just knows everything.
We've watched, like, 18 mob tournaments, boys!
We've never seen this guy before!
Yes, we have! We've seen him so many times!
No, 2v1, outreach you. Guys, comment down below, Jack's dumb. We've never seen this
guy. Dude, he's flying so high! Relax!
Yeah, the problem is, he's not gonna take any fall damage, so this is pointless.
Isn't he just getting, revived?
Kinda, yeah. They gave him an opportunity to give him a lot more health back.
He didn't get any health back. He's kinda dumb.
Not really, no.
He should have.
Uh-oh.
And bink!
Uh-oh.
Finish him off!
This isn't
good.
Uh-oh,
one more hit. He's getting health, though. Let's go, creep!
Oh, he dodged
it! Come on, creep!
One more hit!
Oh.
Yes!
Gosh dang it. Adam, I hate to say it, but I think you're in trouble. I think you're gonna be in trouble here.
No, I'm not. That stupid Ender Guardian cannot handle 2-1.
Uh-oh, Adam's getting a little scared.
I really hope that the zombie team wins.
Nervous, Adam!
Come on, zombie team!
He was gonna be meeting the chip. Alex stood no chance.
Your jimmies are about to get jangled right now.
Here we go. Comment down below, mutant zombie or Ender Guardian.
Comment down below, Team Shulker.
Oh, that husk is about to sneak attack the Ender Guardian. Look at him. He's right behind him.
Yep.
He's chasing him down. Bang!
Bang! We'll use our zombies as bait. Then we'll go in with the mutants for the final kills.
Come on.
What is that on the ground right now?
Come on, zombies.
Those are your dead bodies.
I don't know what those are.
I don't know.
Zero damage.
Yes, the husk ones in the little husk zombies.
He got caught with the levitation.
Yeah, look, his arms are straight up.
Dude, that's
but maybe he's gonna come down and Hulk smash.
It looks like he's getting choked by Darth Vader. No. Oh yeah, yeah. Make sure it's daytime.
Make sure it's daytime.
Yep, nice.
If it turns nighttime, bro, the zombies have an advantage.
Time set night. Time set night. What is that?
Oh yes, yes, he's doing his mega ability. Yes.
It's not even that cool.
It would be cooler if he like wasn't by the fences.
Oh no, my zombie's about to go down for the first time.
Oh, yes.
Don't worry though, he can fall down 3 more times.
Yeah, but look at all the zombies. You still have like a whole army of zombies and hostages at him.
Okay, the zombie did just take out my mutant shulker, which is the first time that's happened today.
My zombies don't do any damage.
Adam. Yeah, Jack only has one character left.
It's like a 5v1 right
now. None of my mutant zombies fell one time, by the way. So they still have like 3 downs.
Those husks are doing 0 damage right now.
They're literally just standing there. Yeah, I don't understand. Why are they not damaged? My god.
Yes! All the husks.
Smash, baby!
Get up, you zombies! Get the
Guardians! Smash!
There we go. Let's get some good hits.
This is the battle of the
moon right now. As long as you hit both them at one time, we should be good.
These guys are big booty boys.
Oh, double smash!
Keep bouncing around!
No, they're playing with the kid! They're ping-ponging
him around! With the kid. We're playing with him!
Chill out, bro. They're just mad that my guy's bigger.
Jack, you said something happens when he gets to half? He's at half.
This is like you two in the gym, a bunch of freaking bozos.
He got no special abilities.
Bang, bro. Your guy's getting no girls, bro. Look at him down.
This is the ultimate combo
llama. They're super buff and they're handsome.
Come on, zombie! Oh, he's under 100 HP!
On, stop playing with me! Finish him! Finish him!
This is gonna be close! This is gonna be real close!
Oh my gosh!
Go, 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 I think zombie, go, please get up!
Oh! Get the fuck! The zombies are gonna take it! Come on! The zombies are gonna take it!
Finish it!
No! No way! No way!
Shoot!
I can't believe that!
Let's go!
It came down to the wire.
And to think,
wow,
the mutant zombies held on by a hair in round one.
Woo. I can't believe you switched teams.
Stupid shoulders.
Let's go! If you guys enjoyed that video and want to see more Minecraft mob tournaments, then click right here.